be spiritual means to be spiritual. What do you mean, Dr. B? Well, if you were at one place in your life and you had a certain thinking, you had a certain group of friends, you're supposed to expand that circle. And you begin to spiral and make that circle bigger and bigger and larger and larger. You see, a spiral is the only shape that could touch everything. If you were standing in a room right now, and you started in the middle of the room and you began to spiral, slowly you would go out and out and out and touch everything in that room. You have to grow and change and expand and express. This is spirituality. The sun is not the center of our place. The solar system, which is a cellular system, it's not a solar system, it's a cellular system. The sun is like the mitochondria energy of the cell, okay? We do not go around the sun. The earth does not go around the sun. The earth is following the sun. It's spiraling. All of the planets, all of the planets, which are feminine in nature, and the sun, which is masculine in nature, they are all following the sun. Well, this brings up another question. Well, since the universe is spiritual in nature, what is the sun following? The sun is following Sirius. Sirius is the mother to the sun. The sun is only a reflector. If you take a picture of the sun, you see it's black. It's a reflector. It's getting its light source from Sirius. Sirius is getting its light source from Vega. Vega is getting its light source from Lyra. In the beginning, there was the word. In the beginning, there was the sound. In the beginning, there was the lyric. There was Lyra. Lyra is the center. We are all spiraling around Lyra. This is why your word is bond. What do you mean, Dr. B? Well, you know, people say, well, you know, all I have is my words. Well, this is true. But what are your words? You're bound to your words no matter what. If you tell a lie, you're bound to that lie. Your energy now becomes that lie. All of the creatures within you, the mitochondria energy, chromosomes, they all begin to give you what your heart's desire is. And if your heart's desire is to live a lie, then you will live that lie because you're the genie. Your word is bond, okay? If you keep your word positive, keep your word creative, say what's actually on your mind, then you become righteous.
Dr. B, you hear the music. Please give out that website one more time.
www.elevationtime.com.
And we will help
ElevationTime.com, or you can call 323-931-1212.